Hello friends, this is Dhruvia. If you guys are seeing my video for the first time, then do subscribe to my channel and click on that bell icon so you'll get notified each time I upload a new video. Okay, so today, as from the title you guys must be already knowing, I am showing you how to make these nails. Yes, these are stick-on nails. I have previously done a video related to this, but I feel that I have done something wrong in that. So I have showed again. So I won't waste a lot of time. Without wasting time, let's go into the video. Okay guys, these are the nails which I have already bought from my local market, that is Station Road. These are already printed nails. I hope you can see. I don't know my camera is able to focus or not. Yes, you are able to see. Okay, now what you have to do is just, you get these nails this way. You have to just shape your nails, like cut those extra nails with the nail cutter. Okay, once that is done, I didn't add any extra nails, like my natural nails are really small. Okay, for this you will need this glue, nail glue, which is from Miss Claire. So I hope you can see. What you have to do is just apply this Miss Claire nails, this Miss Claire glue on your nails and stick these nails. But before that, you have to shape these nails properly. So in case if they don't fit on your nails, you have to cut with scissor. You can take any scissor you like, but I'll be taking this scissor, which is specially for nails. I got in my manicure kit long back, which was free. So I'm just using that. What you have to do is just cut this extra part, whatever is extra. And cut those sharp edges so that it may not hurt you. Make sure it fits properly on your nails. Okay, I have cut all the nails, and you can even give shape with nail shapener, but I don't think so I need this in these nails. So it's really simple. I'll take this glue, I'll just apply. See, this is for left and this is for right, so don't confuse. Press it and then wait for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it's done. It's really simple. Now the question everyone will ask, that can we use transparent nail polish in replacement of nail glue? No, glue is a glue and nail polish is nail polish. So you can't use, you have to buy this nail glue. I'll just do in my this hand as well and get back to you. Guys, know now how to make these nails. And yes, these nails I have got from local market, as I already said, and it ranges from 100 to 150, depends on the quality. Whatever you take, you can take, depend on your outfit, and it's really amazing. So just do hit like to this video and subscribe to my channel, it's free. So meet you in next video. Bye bye.